All the way up. This H-Town, this ain't from other cities. This H-Town, boy.
I'm in H-Town.
Hey. This H-Town, this ain't from other cities.
Guys, you are going to get the production.
Woo! It's going down in H-Town, baby. I mean, they ain't about the wrong shit to this motherfucking shit. This shit is too motherfucking real for TV. This is too real for TV, H-Town. Nigga, this shit finna turn. This shit finna be motherfucking Jazz Springer / Forensic Files. This shit getting canceled first season. Somebody gonna beat up the cameraman.
Nigga, like this H-Town, bro, we some players out here, man. You know, even on down to the women, man. Like, that was some sucker shit, man. And I mean, at the end of the day, bro, fuck that motherfucking TV show, my nigga. Let's not put on for the cameras, Jack. You know what I'm saying? Because at the end of the day, y'all know what type of city this is, nigga. Niggas get flushed out here. And I think it's a lot of Hollywood shit. These niggas think because these cameras out there, these niggas out here playing and don't know there was some real live gangsters out there. You dig what I'm saying? So, y'all, man, I don't know, man. Love and Hip Hop, man, y'all better beef y'all security because y'all opening Pandora box. And I don't think y'all going to be able to handle what come up out that motherfucker. You dig what I'm saying? Because even the women out here, gangsters, Jackrabbit, this ain't no other city, man. Y'all might really revamp that shit. Stop with that messy shit. Let's just keep it on some music and shit.
Please remember, honey, I'm not with the bullshit, but I can be with the bullshit. I sing and play six instruments. Some of the things that you hoes can't do.
Let the TV. Get your ass moved in real life.
Definitely. Do not.
You want to be on social media, being, oh, so hard on social media. But you didn't say shit yesterday. You didn't say a motherfucking thing yesterday. You just better understand who you really fucking with. And don't ever try to come at my girl Johnny or me again. That's all I'm trying to say. Think twice. And if you're gonna refer to me or anybody I know as ratchet, please put the king in front of it. Fuck all queens. Bitch.